PC Recruiter has been updated this week with a couple of handy new features, as well as some powerful partner integrations, which you'll find on our latest blog posting along with this video. Let's dive in. First, we've added a great new parsing capability in the latest version of our PC Recruiter Capture extension for Google Chrome. You can now highlight contact info on any web page and parse it to create a new record. This change expands the situations in which PCR Capture can save you data entry time. Let's say we've received a message in Gmail and want to add this person to PC Recruiter. We'll highlight the contact information in the signature, right-click, and choose Capture Selected Text. PCR Capture will then proceed with the usual process of duplicate checking and adding the record. This works on any web page that contains a block of contact information to parse, like employee directories, company websites, industry networks, and so on. Another time-saving change in this update is the new linked menu option on your name records, which will save steps when navigating between contacts. You can open the navigation dropdown and pin this new item to your menu bar. Clicking the linked navigation from any name will display a search result list of all the other names associated with that same company or organization. You can click on any name or company to open it right here, or use the pop-up icons to open that record in a new browser tab. Our development team expects to add more capabilities to this screen down the road, such as names that are linked via a job or other relations. Main Sequence has also instituted a new way to submit your ideas and requests for enhancements to PC Recruiter. Back in October, we brought the new help.pcrecruiter.com support ticket system online. Now, when you log into that system, you'll find a forum tab. In the forum, you can submit your ideas for improvements or new features, as well as read, comment, and vote on features suggested by other PC Recruiter users. This will give our team new insight into how you're using PC Recruiter and will help our product development team focus their efforts where they'll be most impactful. So please sign in, share your suggestions, and vote on the ones that will help us to help you work more efficiently. More great updates to PC Recruiter are on the way before the year is out, so be sure to follow us on Twitter and Facebook, join our LinkedIn users group, or watch the banner notifications inside PCR and on your login screen.